Today we have Skoda Fabia. I'm going to show you how to replace the rubber mounting of a stabilizer front axle. First, I'm going to remove the front wheels. I have removed the wheels, raised the vehicle. Now I'm going to show you how to diagnose. And you can see the movement of the stabilizer axle. The stabilizer links are in good condition, but the rubber mountings of the stabilizer axle are in very bad condition, and there was a lot of noise coming from the from this axle because it's too close to the metal, and when there are bumps on the road, then it's making a horrible noise. To remove the mounting, there are two bolts with 13 millimeter wrench, this one and this one. I have removed the bolts, and now we can see the mounting is loosened. So now I just have to remove it from the axle. You can see how much is moving. Here we have another one. You can see the difference in the hole between the old one and the new one. And I'm going to put a little grease or oil here so I can easily fit the metal bracket on top of the rubber mounting. First, I'm installing the rubber mounting, then the metal bracket on top of it. You can see I have greased with oil, so it can be easily pushed the metal bracket. And now to install the bolts. I'm not going to tighten them down because it's easier to replace on the other side the rubber mounting, and then I'm going to tighten both. Now the lower bolt of the right side can be removed because of the drive shaft, but it's okay, it can be removed the mounting. And I can tighten the both sides with the bolts. And I forgot to mention it, the car must be raised at both ends, otherwise it won't be possible to replace the these rubber mountings. Now I can lower the vehicle, install the wheels. That means that I am finished. If you like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and thank you for watching.